everybody. Hopefully my game's not too loud. I will change it in a minute. And welcome to RAFT. I've never played this, so it'll be interesting to see how this works. I'll turn down the music in a minute. It's really loud. Yeah, hopefully you guys are doing okay. Settings. Turn that down. Actually, shoot, I don't want to go on. Hi, welcome to RAFT. Okay, well, that's not a whole lot to start off with. It's alright. So I know the basics of the game somewhat. Is to just make raft and survive. Alright. So make a fishing rod for food. Is 3 out of 6. Can I reach that barrel? Yes, I can. Oh yeah. Alright. So that gives us enough to make container. I need plastic. Purifier. Let's make a container first. Okay, so I've got 2 plastics. I need one more. Which is perfect. Boom. Okay, so I got potato. Ooh, got a potato, that's food. Let's make a container. Next is plank. I need one more plank and 4 plastic. Plastics? Yeah, plastic. Alright. 2 more plastic. Which is over this way. That's 2. I'm in a purifier. Water. So next is a grill. I have 2 scraps. I need 3 rope, which I should have enough to make. Rope. Okay, so I can make a weapon, which I'm probably going to make soon. I need 3 ropes. I need 3 more, though. Okay. Got it. Simple. This game is very bright. It's kind of throwing me off. Everything looks super hazy, and I don't really know if there's a way to change that or not. But oh well. So grill. 2 more things. Alright, this is very chill. I like this. It's very relaxing. Rope. So I need leaves. Oops. Oh, crap. So grill, I need 2 more planks. More plank. rope for the grill. Thank you. All right, grill has been made. I don't have any more planks. Oh God. Okay. All right, I guess I need to make a weapon. Hey shark, fuck off, would you? Okay, so I've made container purified grill, small crop pot. I don't have enough for that. I need more rope. So I'm guessing the hook is like way left. You have to aim way left, or way right of what your actual intended target is. So I don't worry about that. Let's make that. Build hammer. Repair that. I have more plank to build more. So, hopefully I do sound okay, guys. Thank you, Caxip. I missed the thing. Oh, hold on. I'll read the names out in a minute. Thank you, Caxips06. Litoof and Sega Dream. Hopefully you guys are having a good night. Or technically morning now. But yeah. Hopefully you guys are doing well. I'm gonna probably suffer at this for a good hour or so. Because I am new. And I don't know what the hell I'm doing. I think I need a prioritized stick so I can make a spear. Good idea. But yeah, thank you guys so much for coming to the stream. Thank you guys for that have been supporting on YouTube. I greatly appreciate that. Wow. So okay, let's make rope. Just need. Oh, that's a lot of planks. The fuck is that? Is that a boat? Oh, I need more plastic. Hold on. I'll try to make it there. Damn it. Oh, I need one more plastic. Oh, I'm losing it. Okay. I don't know how long it's gonna take, but we're gonna get there. The game seems really like pale, doesn't it? Or like the contrast is super high. I wonder if I could change that. It doesn't look that bad on Twitch right now, but it looks horrible on my screen right now. It's a boat. Well, I can't even make it to it, huh? Make a spear. Oh my god, stop. You're a dick. I'm in big trouble. I'm out of range. Maybe not. Okay, I'm just gonna go this way then, because I'm not rigged that boat, unfortunately. Gonna hit those containers, and we'll see what we can get. I do need to drink some water, actually, so... See how it's going very. Oh shit. I need one more thing. Okay, I'm gonna go this way more. Get those three barrels if I can. Right. Oh, my hook broke. God damn it. Alright. So... four and two rope. I should probably make this prioritize that first. Rope. Good. That shark out. No, don't you dare. This game is fun, actually. I'm actually having a really good time playing it. I don't like the ocean that much. I never really finished Subnautica, which is a game I really do need to finish up. But I've been meaning to stream it. I've been trying to stream on Xbox. Because I've been playing Halo Infinite, and I can't stream on Xbox currently. Not sure why. But yes, it legit won't let me stream on Xbox anymore. And I don't understand what's going on with it. Ooh, big island. the poles. I wonder if they give you, like, a bunch of food for that. Now you make a fucking thing. That's great. Thanks, game. I need to grab that barrel. Wait. Barrel. Give me a second. Antenna, receiver. Where the fuck did I learn that? Oh, you can repair shit. So I need to get food. I ate my potato. Fishing rod, 6 planks, 2 rope. Okay, rope's easy enough to make. Okay. I'm about to die from hunger. I probably am. All right, so planks, plank of wood. Stomach, relax. Okay. Six rope, so I need 2 more rope and 3 more planks. Unless I die right here. There's another one of those structures. One more plank and one more rope. Okay, oh goodness. Please? Six out of eight. So rope. That's 7 rope. I think. Good. Actually, one more leaf. Oh my god, I'm about to die. Now or never. Food? Shit. Okay. Okay, we're fishing rod. Okay. Please have food in your barrel. Damn. That's a big barrel. All right, food. Please hurry. I'm just gonna focus on the food part and then I'll figure it out. Cause I'm about to die if I don't get the food quickly. That'll keep me alive for now. So the water is easy enough to do, to deal with. It's the food portion, it's not. Now I need to make that. Oh, I have a weapon. Okay. Okay. Give me that. I have to grab a bunch of the stuff, which is good. Never mind, I missed everything. Alright, research table, 3 out of 14 planks. Whoa, the sea's getting pretty rough. That'll help out a lot. Okay. Can make that stuff. Can't make any of that. Sail. I need 20 leaves, 10 planks. Let's do that. Give me those. Give me that. We're in a storm. That's good. Totally safe. Can I kill the shark? Drop it. It. 10 leaves, I need for sailing 20. Like 10 planks or something like that. That's gonna be awkward. Then I'll hit that container full of goodies. There we go. So, 11 and... I'm almost there. I just need one more plank of wood. Nine or so more of the palm leaves, which is easy enough to grab. Save. Let's explore that real quick. Oh, come back. Damn it, could have used that. Alright, hopefully this weather will ease up soon. Almost make a research table. This would be very helpful. All right. And the waves have calmed. so what was I making? A sail. I need two more. Should I make a sail or should I wait until I get more items? I'm not sure. Slowly going back to that area, to that boat. Paddle, might as well. Okay, so let's see. I can make a crop plot. Let's see, root plants. I don't have any seeds yet, so that's fine. Research table, 5 out of 14. Beds, don't have any of that stuff. Storage, plastic, and rope. So I don't have any supplies for any of that stuff. Did I lose it? Yeah, damn, I lost it. That sucks. Said, stay away from me. Oh, hey, look, there's another boat. I think that's another boat. Okay, cool. So, right forward. We should hopefully run into that one. So I do want to say thank you guys so much for the support on YouTube. I apologize again that I haven't really been streaming as often. I've been trying to, again, on Xbox, and that's what I've been playing a majority of, has been strictly just Xbox because I'm waiting for Halo Infinite. So again, I do apologize that nothing kind of came out of that. food. Fuck, it's not Vista food. My god, that sank so quick. What the fuck? Food on the table. Otherwise, I will die. Start around what? 12? What I wanted. Oh, god damn it. Oh, it's storming again. Son. Okay. We're getting hit hard by almost everything. Sucks. Oh, I ate my fucking fish. God damn it, that wasn't what I need. It's irritating. So I need to make rope. I need two more rope. Hmm. Man, these waves don't help anything, do they? Let's head back to the island. Oh, this ain't food. The water level's rising. Seems like getting on it. I don't know, I can't tell. Keep fishing for a second here. How long have I been going for? About almost an hour. Alright, so I'll go for maybe like 10-15 more minutes and then we'll call it episode. Call it for the end of part one. But I mean, I don't think I'm doing horrible on progress, right? I think I'm doing okay. I don't really know like the ending to the game or anything like that. Okay, well, fishing rod broke, so that sucks. I thought these red flags were like strawberries or whatever, so that's awkward. How do I get my thing back without destroying it? fact that my hunger consistently is like the worst aspect of my of like me sort of trying to survive right now sucks. Like I've eaten like 3 or 4 fish in a row. Like you'd think that would hopefully suffice to keep you, you know, somewhat happy, somewhat not hungry. Oh, come on, you went right through the barrel. That one didn't. Alright, so we have a sail. Anchor again. I did a refit table, 5 out of 14. So we'll do the research table and then we'll call it a night. Oh my god, that's a whale. Holy shit. Hi, buddy. Oh. The ocean is a terrifying place. Research table has been created. And plastics. Okay. To make storage. I don't know if it would help much, but I don't know, whatever. Why the fuck did it just fall in? God damn it. Oh, I need to go back. You ate my thing, you son of a bitch. You ate the sail. My god. Fuck. Alright. this box. We'll call it a night. Alright, that's a lot of stuff. Bed, make that. Tell me it's nighttime. Alright, so we have a bed. Damn sharks everywhere. Island. Some barrels. Whatnot. So I'm going to